So maybe you have some squirt guns in your garage or backyard, or you can get them on the Walmart grocery, I think. But the pushing and pulling provides great proprioception, and you can even have your kids. Okay, guys, switch hands. Switch to the other hand. So working on the non-dominant hand is good. So these guys are playing basically tug of war with this boogie board, looks like. But getting a lot of proprioception and heavy work. So, and it's only getting hotter, so water activities are going to be coming your way.